IMI Kolkata, a place where brilliant minds are shaped, is set in the pristine southern part of the city. A city which is a beautiful blend of traditional British empirical culture and the modern way of living. The city which is known by many names, colored in as many hues, interwoven with all the elements of a modern metropolis. The institute reflects the vigor synonymous to this city. An RPSG initiative, it has great support from the highly respected business group that has a passion of nurturing tomorrow's leaders.
We are ranked 49th in the country according to government ranking, which is popularly known as NIRF ranking. Our placement record is quite interesting this year. We have so far top salary earned by or offered by a student, which is 18 lakhs. Second aspects in terms of number of applications, we have 40% rise based on the previous year. We are also accredited by National Board of Accreditations. This is also helping us, we got in 2014, this is also helping us to get better informed super stakeholders such as parents and students are concerned. And placement front also, employers are deeply interested towards us.
An environment where one can interact with people from diverse backgrounds.
IMI Kolkata has partnered with universities across the globe. Through student exchange programs, one gets to explore the different cultures worldwide. This year, students went to Spain for their internship. The learning here is indeed global.
At IMI Kolkata, the curriculum is entirely tuned to the industry needs. Here, we not only focus on case studies from Harvard, Ivy and other eminent business schools, we also teach courses where research articles from different eminent journals are part of the curriculum. Not only that, we also invite industry experts for giving exposure to real life scenarios to our students. We also offer different kind of contemporary elective courses like digital marketing, cloud computing, data analytics, econometrics, etc.
What marks off IMI Kolkata from the other management institution is the ultra-modern and a very sophisticated infrastructure.
The lecture theatres, the conference room, a well-stacked library and well-equipped IT lab and an auditorium with sitting capacity of 250 makes it a modern and inspiring place to study. An ultra-modern gymnasium, a snooker room, a table tennis room, lounges adds to the wholesome learning experience of the PGDM program.
About admissions at IMI Kolkata, we gave careful individual attention to each and every applicant. We believe in well-rounded personality. We want our students should not only be good in academics, but also had done something great in any other extracurricular activity. We also want that in our class, diversity should be there in place, not only in terms of gender, means representation from males and females in equal numbers, but also representation should be from different states. For example, in the present class, we are having students from 18 different states. About other benefits, if I really want to mention, we are offering a number of scholarship options. Scholarships are available for meritorious students. 100% scholarship is given if a student had done great in academics. Apart from that, under economically weaker section also, we are offering scholarship up to 100%. We are having some other advantages and scholarships in terms of sports, art and culture, if a student had performed something nationally or internationally. So, on behalf of IMI Kolkata, I welcome you all and be a part of our family.
IMI Kolkata is a world of challenges and opportunities where students engage in various club activities to hone their skills in their field of interest.
IMI organizes various inter-college events, including Annual Fest, Confero and iConference. Even intra-campus, students are engaged themselves in activities in their fields of interest to hone their skills, be it the sports league, the triathlon, or something for the marketers. There is something for everyone.
The students get to take part in international sports tournaments. The volleyball tournament organized by Kunming University China was a memorable experience and showcased IMI Kolkata's collaborations with universities across the globe.
IMI Kolkata is the only institute in Asia to organize the Asia-Pacific Economic Association Conference. It was the knowledge partner of the Horaces Asia Meet. Apart from that, various marketing and finance conferences like Marcon, Finecon and others are held on the campus, which invites delegates from across the globe.
Keeping in line with the precedence of ensuring 100% placements for our business graduates, we have set upon ourselves the objective of repeating the success this year too. Companies like JSW, Deloitte, ABRL, ITC, Byju's, KPMG, Reliance, among others, have reinstated their faith in us. We are reaching out to multinationals and national companies pan-India and connecting with them for live projects, summer internship and final placement opportunities. In our endeavor, we are gearing up our students also to live up to the challenge through industry-oriented workshops and other preparatory modes.
A perfect ecosystem for higher education.
Blend of opportunities, rewards and challenges.
Striving towards leadership and excellence.
We are corporate ready.
Come, be a part of my IMI family.